So I decided I was going to do something with my life today and film this huge collective summer haul. Definitely make sure to check out the other part because there's going to be a huge giveaway. Y'all know what's about to go down. Everything that's in this video will also be linked below. Let's go. This is one of my top three like best shopping websites ever because everything on there I want is everything that I got from NAKD or Naked. Something that you guys will see is familiar if you watch my latest Get Ready With Me video. Highly recommend this if you're thinking of getting a lace-up bomber jacket. This is the one to get because it is so beautiful and I actually loved it so much that I got it in black too. And so yeah, I got them both in a size small. This is perfect for those colder summer nights or for the fall and winter time, perfect. And the other bomber jacket is just a plain navy blue bomber jacket. Same great quality, just no lace up in the back. And I got this in a size medium and the fit is just perfect. And next up is this simple lace black romper. It's lace trim and it has pockets. The strings are stretchy and it also has an elastic waistband and lace trim on the shorts too. And the other romper that I got is in a size medium. I didn't get a size small just because it was already sold out and I was like desperate because I freaking love this design so much. Everything about this is so beautiful. And the very first dress that I wanted to show you is one of my faves. This is everything I like combined in one. Black, lace up, cotton knit, very comfortable. With anything lace up, I would suggest an adhesive gel bra. And I got this in a size small and it actually fits perfectly. The next dress is this beautiful all over lace V-neck dress in the front. I got this in a size medium and if it was in a size extra small or small, it would have been perfect, but those are actually sold out and it was just so cute that I had to get it. Bands are elastic, it's not see-through, it's double lined. There's a lot of room to give with this. Super elastic waistline and it kind of has this drop skirt back. And this next dress I actually got in a size medium because everything else was already sold out. And it is this beautiful lace, black lace dress, so intricate. It is bigger on me, so I do have to get it resized. It's bigger, it is definitely true to size, so I do have to get it resized and get it to fit me perfectly, especially around the waistline. There's a slit down here, looks so beautiful. Huge fabric. I'm just gonna show you what it looks like. It's actually this dress that's kind of like a wrap dress. I would definitely wear this with some gladiator heels and it would be so perfect, so beautiful. And it's kind of out there, but it is also very simple at the same time. And I also wanted to show you the heels that I got pair. And the very first pair you've already seen me wear in my Get Ready With Me video. And it is this beautiful nude tassel pair of heels. They're true to size. I got them in black also. And oh my lord, they are so beautiful. And they look like a strappy mess right now. But when I have them on, oh my god. But oh, these are so beautiful. They are lace up all the way up to your knees or even up all the way up there. It depends on how tall you are, but got them in size 38. And yeah, that's what they look like. But just a word of warning, they will take some time to put on. That's all I gotta say. And I know this is a summer haul, but this was so adorable and it was on sale. And it is this long black trench little jacket. Duster jacket, basically. It looks like nothing right now, so I'll just show you on screen, but it's really high quality. The fabric is actually slightly heavy, so it's perfect for the fall time especially. Next up is the only swimsuit that I got, and it is this black back lace-up swimsuit. I actually got this in a size small, and I think I should have gotten a size medium because I wanted more coverage for the top, just quite cheeky. So I think I'll be wearing this more as a bodysuit than a swimsuit. So now I'm going to be showing you everything that I got from 2020 Ave. And the very first item is this black romper. It comes in white also. Little laser cutout flowers all along the trimming. And it is more of a cotton gauze material. It's not see-through. And something that I would wear with that black romper is this gray bralette. It is in a size medium. It's padded. You could wear this under rompers or a sheer tee. And next is this super sexy midi dress, and I got this in a size small, though I would definitely recommend you size up a whole size just because it is actually more on the tighter side. There's no padding, but I would just go braless with this just because it's thick enough. I also got a pair of ripped jeans that are a faded blue, and I got this in a size 3. If you follow me on Snapchat, you've already seen me wear it. It looks like a lace material, but it is really more of like a silk cotton. It's really soft. So next up is NY City Clothing, and you guys know the obsession that I have with NY City. If you guys follow me on Snapchat, you guys have already seen this because a lot of you guys helped me choose these hats because I had a problem with narrowing it down to whatever colors I wanted. And the very first one says baby girl. Next is this super sassy ass hat. It says go away. I was really torn. I was going to get this in black. And the last hat just has a cute little pizza sewn onto it. It comes in a ton of other colors, but obviously gotta go with the white just because it matches with everything. I also got a bunch of super cute tees. This very first tee says take me higher, and it's super comfortable. And you really can't go wrong with this navy trim. And the next two tops are also the same in different colors. They both have this little sushi design. And this gray one I actually already wore when I went out to eat sushi with my friends because I'm just that type of person. They all have super cute sayings, and this one says I love you more than bacon, and that says a lot if I say that to you because I freaking love bacon. And the next tee is also by Sadie and Sage, and it says love made me do it. They with the relaxed fit, super comfy feel, everything about these. It's actually sewn on if you look really closely. And the last tee says heartbreaker. It has this cute baby doll pink border. Unlike the others, it is not in the same relaxed tee fit. And next up are two of the same tops in different colors. I believe I got this in a size medium, and it's really adorable, I think. And finally is the only crew neck sweater that I got, and it says baby girl. I got this in a size extra small. These just also crack me up, but they're also very adorable at the same time. I also love the bralettes from Shein, and the very first two are actually the same in different colors. I just wanted some more coverage, so I went with a large for both of these. And this is the other bralette. It is in this baby blue, and it's adjustable. I got this in a size medium, and it fits just great. And a top that would be perfect with those bralettes is more on the sheer side. That's why I say it would be perfect with those bralettes. So now I'll be showing you everything that I got from Shein. Cap, it came a little late, but I think it's so cute. And this is the other hat. I don't know if you guys recognize the water bottle that looks like this, but I just thought this was the cutest thing. And the back is a Velcro snap. And so I'm really excited about this. And it is this gray in the front, black in the back. Kind of jogger pants. I got both of these in a size medium. There's some faux pockets in the back, real pockets in the front. So next up, I wanted to show you the workout pants that I got. This fabric is very stretchy. It's not a thin material, it's actually quite thick. I also got two bomber jackets, and the first one is actually one that I wanted since November, but it sold out. Everything about this is really good quality, and yeah, I'm not sure if this is still available, but hopefully it is. And the other bomber jacket is a baby pink one, and it is a windbreaker type of material. It is very lightweight, so it's perfect for the summer. So next up, I wanted to show you a sporty two-piece set that is actually really good quality. It fits great. I would go with your actual size. So next up, I got two gym shorts, and they're the same thing but in different colors. And they're actually both in a size large because I wanted a really nice loose fit. And the next thing I got is this sports bra and panties set. It's thick, but it's breathable. I also got this super cute pink tank, and it's so comfortable and super soft. And the last two I'm kind of sad about because they are really small on, a chill out type of shorts. I'm in a size small, and they are too small. They're like, these are like extra, extra small. I'm just gonna give this to my little sister. So that is it for my huge summer collective haul. Definitely check out the other part if you haven't. Definitely hit that subscribe button and like if you haven't. Yeah, I will see you guys next time. Bye. And don't forget to watch and shop your favorite YouTube videos on Hot Dot TV.